Hi vlog, good morning. We are an organized mess is the way to describe it today. We've been all over the place, sort of ish. We're about to go bring Acacia Dutch Bros. She's at work. Gotta get food still, we haven't eaten. And then I think I'm gonna take Quez to Red Rocks and go on a little hike. Da, 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 da.
Arrived.
What is an otter pop? It's like they're like little frozen slushy thingies.
Was his first time at Red Rocks.
Let's fucking do this.
I don't think you're supposed to go up there.
This is nice. This is nice. They don't got no roaches or nothing. What are you doing down there?
You ready? They're really, really small. Like 1 foot fits in there at a time.
It looks like she's getting tired already.
Hello.
Hello.
What did you do if I just jumped?
Like this?
Like that. You'd probably get hurt, but you probably wouldn't die. Adventure is out there.
Adventure.
Oh, look at us tying our shoes together. Because neither of us double knotted them.
You make a loop-de-loop and pull.
And your shoes are looping.
Bing a bow.
Over and back.
Left to right. Loop-de-loop, then you pull them tight. Like Bunny is or Christmas bow.
You know the whole song?
You lace them up and you're ready to go.
Right here. We're gonna have some snacks and just enjoy the view.
So you know, we're out here now. Views! You know.
It's kind of terrifying, whatever it is.
I wonder if this is like kids screaming because they can hear themselves echo.
I hope that's what it is. Okay, now we are at Garden of the Gods.
We are at Garden of the Gods.
Quez has also never been here before. Honestly, this is probably just going to be a quick little trip just to show him everything. Because we're getting hungry. We haven't eaten today.
A little tired. A little.
Need a nap. So probably going to make this a little quick adventure.
Okay. You look like Peter.
Oh, there's Conita. Conita! It still really hurts. I'm trying to breathe through it.
It's okay. I think I scratched my shoulder. Definitely
anyway,
not as bad.
What's up, man?
I'm Caleb.
Of course.
I mean, we met on FaceTime, but right, it's nice to meet you in person.
Right, exactly.
I'm Melanie.
Hello, Melody.
This is Acacia.
This is Haley. She's kind of going through it right now.
We're not.
So how do you? Maybe Conito make you feel better.
How are you doing? I thought you gave her a bath.
I did. Like before I got here too, I hosed her down with the.
It's a happy birthday.
Oh, it's your birthday? Happy birthday.
Whiskey idol.
Y'all, my knee is bleeding.
This is bleeding for. So thanks to Tito's. And in light of that, we've got Tito's on special tonight.
My oh my!
Hello. Hi.
Apparently we're walking to go get tacos now. We just played the role of the seagulls.
No, hi.
Apparently we're taking the shortcut.
Bitches. So
what? Even their gas stations are pretty here. What the fuck? Alright, so wait.
Tacos are like $150 though, so like.
Oh shit, I said
None of us have. Y'all haven't been here before?
No. I have.
Is it good? Are we gonna get food poisoning?
I said it's okay.
How's your taco?
Fucking 10 out of 10. And then I got the.
Are you guys okay? They're over here having, like, a deep talk.
They're over
here. We're just holding
hands. No, they're
having we're a moment. We're actually talking, like, I just don't really know because, like, that's all we're
talking. They're not supporting me singing Friday by Rebecca Black while we walk through.
That song was what, like, 2012?
I think it was before that.
Come on.
That was, like, over a decade ago.
He's looking forward
we
to
went
the weekend.
I literally did it, like,
weekend.
This. No,
Friday, Friday. Gotta get down on Friday.
Jesus. Jesus.
Good night. How was your night?
It was fun. It was exciting. It was dangerous. It was... thrilling. It was country-ish. A lot of country-ish.
Yeehaw.
Good night vlog. Don't really know what tomorrow is gonna be like because I don't know how much hiking I'm actually gonna be able to do now that I am injured. Currently icing my knee and hoping that the swelling goes down because it's the size of a softball right now. So that's super cool, super fun. So hopefully having a little bit of elevation and let's
okay, it's looking a little bit better. You can still see that big ass bump.
Night. Audio Jungle.